Today we'll be showcasing the Mongat Arms VPO-215 with APM ammo. I love this caliber because it comes with some insurance. You know, if you don't land that first headshot, there is a high chance you'll just one-tap somebody in the chest. APM does about 90 damage with 42 penetration, and the chest only has 85 health points. Coincidentally, I have to get 3 headshots in a row with the bolt action and without dying. And here's why you should use this hunting rifle. Yeah, that's our 25 there. Upstairs. Dude, what the fuck is this gun? It's so ugly, but it's so good. Oh my god. Yeah, not even close. Oh. It's just me and you left.
Okay.
There's 3 dudes dead in the office. If you kill me, free loot.
Do I have to kill you for it?
Yeah, I need headshots, bro.
Okay. Alright. Well, do it then.
I don't know where you're at, though. You around the corner?
Good shot.
I missed. I got a bolty if you just want to push me.
Nah, I can wait.
Okay. Fuck! It's a body shot. Whatever. GG's. Nice raid, right? Yeah, no. Don't worry. I ended up dying next raid. Thought I was gonna finish this quest in a few raids, but Nikita had other plans for me tonight. I probably finished this quest more than once, but I also forgot to restart it after dying. Multiple times. But it was fun. Here are the highlights. Alright, 3 headshots in a row. Just 3.
Okay. Не вижу них.
Ай. Ого. Am I ever going to finish this task? Well, I decided to stop being cheap with 70 million rubles and finally put a scope in my bolt action. Here's how it went. Spot the spawn. That was one, maybe? Hello. Reloading.
Выходи пока.
I'm fucked up. I get two. Dude, where's my ring med skin, did I? Alright, that's two.
Yes.
Just gonna sweetie on out.
Баклан, давайте как-то организовано, блядь.
No pressure. Just one more headshot. One more headshot. His body shot. Yeah. Right here is in there. I'm out. Whew. Gotta go, gotta go. Quest complete, quest complete. I don't know how many raids that took me between today and yesterday, but fucking got it done. Yeah, so there it is. Just go in the factory with the VPO, get some headshots, and you're good.
Не стрелять! Уходим.
Oh. That was the freest kill. But you know what? I'll take it. Thank you, whoever this is. I didn't even loot you. All right, so if you can't tell, I enjoy using the VPO-215. I'll use it for pretty much any bolt action quest until I get my AXMC unlocked, usually. Craft APM in your hideout when you can, or just buy it on the flea. It's expensive. It's somewhere around 2,000 or 3,000 rubles right now for each round. I mean, the chance to just one-tap somebody in the thorax is just too good to pass up. From my experience, as long as the target is around 100 meters or closer, you'll likely land a shot without too much bullet drop happening. If I had to rank this bolt action, I'd probably put it in S or A tier. I mean, it's cheap for what it does, and is one of the few bolt actions that is actually deadly from close range. And you can also put a silencer on, as well as any scope, but I like to keep it off for the ergo benefits. It just feels really nice and snappy with that one. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please let me know you enjoyed this video by subscribing, liking, or commenting. Or you can just trash talk my gameplay. Anything works, honestly. Thanks. Bye.